The men who landed on the moon, Neil Armstrong, Buzz Aldrin, and Michael Collins, are famous. But what about the women who put them there? One NASA software engineer named Margaret Hamilton did all her work back on Earth. Painstakingly, Hamilton and her team wrote out all their code by hand. As she watched the astronauts land on the moon on July 20, 1969, Hamilton thought, "My God. Look what happened. We did it. It worked." However, to this day, she had never gotten the credit she deserves.